Thank you, Madam Chairman. Thanks, Madam von der Leyen, Frau Merkel, for being here. I realize that, Frau Merkel, that securing an agreement on the massive recovery plan on your summit will feel like a huge achievement and a big relief. And it should be. You will have accomplished a level of fiscal integration that most of us hadn't expected to see in our lifetimes. But I'm sorry to say, such an achievement will not be enough. As you have stated repeatedly, we need a repayment plan. Without a plan to repay our debts, we will be postponing by 7 years the problems we face now. 505 members of this parliament have proposed a solution that the deal you reach now includes an own resource package that secures the financial future of Europe, a system that is politically viable because it relies on big polluters and big tech contributing what they must. Madam Chancellor, please don't kick this can down the road by 7 years. Please make it the objective of your presidency to leave Europe with a system of own resources that makes its finances solid and its economy prosperous. Thanks very much.